Oh, shit. Swiggity Swag, what's in the bag? I'm trying to look for the game that we had. Oh, there's Swag Gaming. Which one? Tightrope Gaming. When the hell did I make that? So, we were here, yeah. We'd cash up the ass. So, Swiggity Swag, what's in the bag? Hello, guys. Welcome back to Game Developer Tycoon. Getting the reviews for the game. Which is, kind of exciting. Is it going to do well? I think it's going to do well. It got, almost perfect. Nice. Come on. Keep those good reviews coming in. I like it. Okay, more please. I can give you more, if you know what I mean. Okay, we got a 8 on that one. Nice. Alright, we're going to work on a project. We got to develop a new game. We're going to work on a project. Hold on. Generate a game report. On the game. Everybody knows me. It's God of fame. Loving on this life. Never could have blamed. I know that we could. Everything. Everybody knows that. I'm loving pain. Let's get target audience and casual games. Casual game to the casual game. Alright, we're gonna get the casual games up in this biznitch. Hopefully make a frick ton of cash. Ooh, the Game Boys are to come out. Man, that's pretty cool. Okay, it shells next month. That's nice. I'm thinking we make a game after we research this. Yeah, cash games, yeah, bruh. Let's develop a new game. Alright, this game is gonna be called SpecialPeople.com. No, it's gonna be called eHarmony. Yeah, eHarmony. Where you can meet your special someone. It's gonna be a live game. Life simulator. Great combo. I know it's a great combo. Simulation. The TES loves that kind of shit. I'm gonna do the Swag Engine V1.0. Let's start the development of this shit. eHarmony. Where you can become cool and super cool. Oh, we need a save game. The new storyline? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, no, that doesn't need stories, so. Yeah, that's part of the engine, yeah. It's gonna need the save. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we can do this. Come on. Keep going. Okie dokie, piddly pokie. That's all good there. Oh, nice, mate. Made quite a bit of money. Once we hit $1 million, though, that's when we make bank. Alright, is that all you're gonna get? Okay, the game has been released. It's good to know. Ugh. We might release a game on that. And by might, I mean will. Yeah, everything's good there. Come on, let's make this shit. Let's become the best gaming company of all time! Alright. Finish the boom. Bam. Slibbin. Slam. Finish that game. Those high scores? Those are high scores for both. Damn. At least that game. Open world? Hell yeah, I wanna do open world. Who wouldn't wanna do open? Oh. Here we go. Come on, fingers crossed. eHarmony got a 10! Outstanding game. Thank you. More, please. You will get more. And you ask and you shall receive. Can't wait for the sequel. Thanks, man. Thanks. I worked so hard on it. I did. I really did. eHarmony the game. Gosh, I'm so proud of that game, guys. Look at that. It's about to sell 100,000 copies in 1 week. Oh my god. It sold 100,000 units in 1 week. New office? How about... Oh, wait. No, I want a new office. How do I get a new office? I accidentally clicked new office. New office? I want a new office. Aww. New office. Let's research open world. Oh, we are making so much money off that game. eHarmony. You are a good ass game. Oh, nice. Marketing. Oh, we're gonna wanna do that. You successfully researched Open World. Nice. Let's develop a new game, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be another good game. That's what I'm talking. Cool. Okay. I'm being stupid right now. Cool. It's gonna be a city simulator. Yeah. It's gonna be on the game. Like, ooh, that's gonna give us a lot of money. Kachinga, baby girl. Kachinga. Let's start that development on that game. Ow, my ears. Alright, let me check up on something real quick. Linear story? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Very cool, it's gonna be a good game. I guarantee it. eHarmony's about to crack the 400,000 mark. Damn. Look at that crack the 400,000 mark. That's a good game. We did a good job, guys. Come on, keep that going. Keep it going. Keep it going. eHarmony's now on the shelves. Alright, sweet. Nintendo. The Vena Gear. Sounds a little bit trashy. Alright, let's do it. Ooh! Set new records for both. I think this is gonna be our best game yet. Very cool. Let's release it. 3, 2, 1. Let's generate game report, yeah. Let's start the game report right before they do the reviews. Come on, get a 10. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, is that it's another 10. Very cool, the game. Is it gonna get another 10? It's gonna get a 9, though. Oh, come on, get a 10. Two great games in a row! Pounding my chest. Gosh, this is so much adrenaline right now. Oh, look at it. It's gonna sell 200k copies easily. It's gonna pass up the other one. Alright, so how do we move up in the world? I just wanna know how we move up in the world. Let's research some new topic. So a horror game. Let's research a horror game. Start my research. Dude, look at those sales. Those sales are ridiculous. It might be our first game to sell 1 million units. It might be able to get there. I think it might. Yeah, let's move. We're moving. Getting some new digs. I need a bigger office. You can blah 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 blah. Fill position. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Swag Gaming is doing so good right now. Better user experience. Fuck that. What do you want to research? I want to research marketing. Let's get that marketing up. Oh, come on. Get to 1 million units sold. We want to sell a ton of these. Come on. It's already 700,000. I think we can do it. I personally believe we can do it. Train. Yeah. Staff management. Start training. Come on, buddy boy. Come on. It's not gonna make it. Damn. We're gonna fall short. But hey, we still sold a bunch of things. That's a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Since it just got off the market. Like if you like this video. Click subscribe if you like me. And most importantly, when we come back, we're gonna get some good ass people working on us. And new digs, new life, #YOLO, #SwagGaming. Thank you for watching.